Hello everyone, first of all thank you for giving me this opportunity and it's my pleasure to introduce myself. My name is Abdullah Mohammed. I am studying in 8th standard. My today's topic is soils of India. India is primarily an agriculture country. Varieties of climate, silty feature and rock structure. Due to all these features, different types of soil are found in India. Alluvial soil. It is the most widespread soil in India. It is found in northern plains, coastal plains and deltas of various rivers. It is formed due to the deposition of sediments by the river. It is very fertile soil. Black soil. It is formed from dark igneous rock. It is found in northwestern part of the Deccan Plateau. It is made up of fine clay material and can hold moisture. Black soil is locally called regolith. It is the best suited cultivation of cotton and sugarcane. Red soil is found in the southern and eastern part of the peninsula of India. The red color of the soil is due to the high iron content. It is not very fertile. This soil is made fertile by regular use of organic and chemical fertilizer. Laterite soil. It is found in the areas of heavy rainfall like northeast India, the Western Ghats and the Chota Nagpur Plateau. In this area, the soil undergoes a process called leaching by which essential nutrients, minerals are drained out from the soil because of heavy rainfall. Therefore, laterite soil is poor in fertility. Such soil can support only pastures and shrubs. Mountain soil. It is mainly found on the hill slope covered with forest. It is rich in humus as it is made up of deposition of organic matter. It is suitable for tea, coffee, spices, fruit cultivation. Desert soil. It is found in the semi-arid region, has a thick layer of sand. It is found in Rajasthan and requires regular irrigation. This soil is very porous and cannot hold water. A variety of crops can grow in this soil with the help of irrigation. That's it for today. Thank you.